I got broads in Atlanta. Switch to the lean the family. Credit cards in the scammers. Hitting the licks in the family.
Investigating a mysterious but non-fatal electrical incident at Superfood Worldwide's headquarters, they first found evidence of wrongdoing.
Mallory was quoted as saying, "Fake news, fake news," and was then offered a tissue as he tried to rescue his tie from a huge bubble of snot. It's expected that his company, Superfood Worldwide, will likely go bankrupt within a week. Coming up next, he's the world's first sentient avocado. Could he be the world's first sentient avocado in space? We'll be sure to bring you up-to-the-minute coverage as the situation develops.
You and me, Abbo, we're gonna save the world. This is all totally fine, Avo. I got this. 1 minute, tops. Done. It runs on rubbish, Avo. Can you collect some from around the lab?
Thank you.
This is the machine I used to make you, Avo. It only worked the once, but... it was the best thing I ever made. Keep searching. Hey, Avo, here's one. Did you hear about when oxygen went on a date with potassium? It went okay. Get it? Because oxygen is O and potassium is K. I'll have you know that one killed on the Science Club message board, Avo. Still working on getting the ratio settings right, but I thought it might be nice to make you some clothes, Avo. Thank you.
That baby's not finished yet, but it's almost there. It's a teleporter. And once it's done, we'll be able to beam wherever we want with only minimal extreme danger. My Ada Lovelace book. She was a scientist like me, and underappreciated like me, and also super famous. Anyway, even though my copy got partially exploded in the name of science, I still can't bring myself to throw it away. It's okay though. We have enough to get this machine going. My wireless is sending energy through to these nodes, and it's powering the whole lab. Fist bump. Now, let's keep this dial at around 400. Any higher and it'd be nice and bright, but I'm not 100% certain it wouldn't create an EMP that explodes every computer in a 10K radius. And I'm already on my third strike for that particular misdemeanor. It's okay. Nothing could possibly go wrong now. You and me, Avo, are gonna save the world. So, what do you think? It's a teleporter. Actual site-to-site matter transportation. Imagine what this could mean for us. We could get a research grant, a new lab. Okay, here goes. Worked! Avo! No! Not yet.